How are you doing tonight? It's good to see you all here on the very first gig of the Vampires tour this year. I'm gonna dig back down and do something that I wrote a long time ago, and maybe you'll recognize it, I don't know. But
I'm 14 years old, it was like 65 when he died. He was a friend of mine, but some people who died. Yeah. Okay, this next song has a little story to it. It seems that Johnny was in a bar down south with John Waters. That's a story right there.
Thank you.
And they went into a bar called Bushwhackers. This is what happened.